No one knows exactly how black holes are formed. In theory, any mass can be compressed sufficiently to become a black hole. Our Earth would need to be compressed to a size smaller than 1.77 centimeters in diameter to become a black hole. Our Sun needs to be 20 times more massive to end its life as a black hole. And the name of the only requirement to become a black hole is called the Schwarzschild radius.